Are you ready to effectively organize your standard operating procedures in 2024? Hey, Brittany here with ScreenSteps. And what better way to kick off 2024 than making sure your SOPs are no longer a burden, but a solution to your problems? Let's jump right in with 5 tips to get you started. First and foremost, you will want to centralize and digitize all of your documents into a knowledge base or knowledge ops platform. This reduces the risk of misplacing or losing your SOPs. Second, your next course of action is to create a folder structure. Using folders and subfolders can provide clarity and make it easy for your employees to retrieve the information they need in any situation. These folders can be organized by department, end user roles, systems, products, or other categories. Once you have the folders created, it's time to break down the articles. Typically, people lump SOPs all together into long documents that are more like manuals than articles. End users waste time skimming these long articles as they try to find the right answers to their questions. With subfolders, you can break your articles apart so it's easier for end users to find the information they need. Next, and a very important tip in this process, is optimizing your searchability. If you use a knowledge base or other knowledge management systems, use tags or keywords. These allow you to improve the search experience, helping end users reach the article they need. Make sure your SOPs are easy to find and simple to follow. And lastly, use a natural naming convention. This streamlines accessibility, comprehension, and collaboration. Look at how your end users naturally organize their work with words, phrases, and questions workers use when giving your articles a title. All right, guys, I hope these tips on how to organize your SOPs in the new year were helpful. Trust me, the sooner you get organized, the better it is for you and your business. Need help organizing your SOPs? Our Knowledge Ops platform provides a place where you can create, store, and share all of your procedures. Watch our free ScreenSteps demo videos in the playlist linked below to see it in action. And don't forget to like and subscribe.